Alright, so we're back with some more Easy Mill. Today we've got the Slashy show. I got up a lyric video just to help me if I do fumble the bag and miss some things. But we should be good. Let's see what this is.
Talking about this day, yeah. None of y'all turning 22 in 2020, and I'm from the 22 double O, no cap. It's my year.
You know what's kind of funny? Sorry, before he goes into it. Did he say he was turning 20 in 2020? 2020, he's out here. He'll be 20. It's kind of mad. People who are born in 2000s, it's the easiest way to keep track of your age. I know it's like, why would you need to keep track of your age? No one forgets their age. Hey, you'd be surprised. Some people forget their age. But if you're born in 2000s, whatever year we're in is basically your age, just the last two numbers. Just a simple way.
Fucking talk.
Simple way to remember.
Welcome to my show. How's everybody doing? That's how it is, though.
This beat is hard.
Fuel in the back. Aye. We're changing it up. Let's go. Yeah. Whoa. Lately I've been pushing myself to my real limit. Lazy rapping, looking dumb, but I'ma still get it. Cause I'll be chirping on his beats like a little cricket. See me tongue and fly girls, I go rubber ribbit. Going fuck a midget.
His flow is always effortless. Hey, that little, I said I'll be chirping on these beats like a little cricket. Cause he'd be spitting on these beats. But the crickets are always on beat. They're always in time with each other. You ever hear crickets out in the wild in the grass? You cause like there's thousands of them, yeah? There's thousands of them always chirping, and for some reason you don't hear them all like do 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 at different times. There's always like one continuous like hum of the cricket thing. Hey, how do they stay on beat so well?
Cause I'll be chirping on his beats like a little cricket. See me tongue and fly girls, I go rubber ribbit. Going fuck a midget little sucker, get it done. Hit it like she number one, hit it wrong. Bet you think it's fun to be the new bloke up in the alley who stoked. You fuck the tranny, who knows? You'll come in handy with blow. Jobs each costing 200 G
or O. You'll come in handy with blow jobs. He was talking about blow drugs, but then you'll be, yeah, okay.
You'll come in handy with blow jobs, yeah. Each costing 200 G or O. Cause dudes know the chick you fucking cheese are O. It's the truth and you still love it. We all know that she's loose and you still hump it. Free our bro. Your penile growth has completely stopped. Now you see now though, so go see the doc. Now you got a case of sex life injunction. Waste the whole verse on erectile dysfunction.
What is the topic matter of this song?
Get it. I'm an irregular math problem y'all can never solve. And I'm proud of it, out of it, like a boy I'm scouting it. So if you're a girl, give me cookies, hey baby.
Okay. Little Boy Scout, Girl Scout type scheme going on there.
I'm an irregular math problem y'all can never solve. And I'm proud of it, out of it, like a boy I'm scouting it. So if you're a girl, give me cookies, hey baby girl, listen to me. I'ma put my genie in your lamp when I'm just talking to you. Don't you dare interrupt me when I'm in my room watching Hulu. I'ma make sure that every living being is gonna sue you. And I'll be the prosecutor and watch you get cocked and looted. And that's just sit, that's probably gon' dip like I'm on a trip. I don't roll the hit. Some of you rappers spitting bars, but you flow shit. Go back to the beginner, y'all should grow a bit.
That line right there is so true. Some people can spit bars, but their flow is shit. What they're saying, it might be good, but if it doesn't sound good when you're saying it, it's a rap. I'm sorry. You may as well just do fucking poetry, because I mean, you've got a good word, but you may not have the voice or the flow for rap. Whereas what he's saying on this trap, like the topic matter is a bit nuts. It's given me very Eminem-y vibes. I mean, the Slashy show. I've heard that before. I don't quite get the reference, but I kind of. It's the topic matter in this is a bit all over the place. But the beat and his cadence, now he's flowing on it. It sounds fucking sick. So I mean, that's why I like it. But I mean, the lyrics are a bit all over the place. A bit wild. Man's talking about erectile dysfunction, fucking midgets, and all sorts.
So call me rapper spitting bars, but your flow is shit. Go back to the beginner, y'all, y'all should grow a bit. Stomp on you motherfuckers that just deserve to be in the back burner. You hit with a gap 30, you clip when it clack, gurgling shit like a rat turned to a bitch and it snitch on a cat. Hurting this kitten like that's murder. Ooh, damn, I just be spazzing too much. I think I need to get goodbye to get a attitude. Crush it if you got a order, be what you just have a loose touch it. If you wanna go with me, well, I don't plan to lose. Clutch, motherfucker. Jump from the free throw line, moonwalk through the air while rapping renegade.
That's renegade? Hey, Eminem, come on, I just said. That's MJ. What? There might be a basketball reference in there, so jump from the free throw line and moonwalk over the thing. If there's another deeper basketball line in there, then I won't get it. I don't know nothing about basketball.
Go with me while I don't plan to lose. Clutch, motherfucker. Jump from the free
throw. Oh, no, I just got it. My brain. Man said he jumped from the free throw line and he moonwalked. MJ, Michael Jackson, but Renegade, M and J. Oh my god. My slow ass took about 10-15 seconds to get that shit. That was hard. That was very hard.
If you wanna go with me, well, I don't plan to lose. Clutch, motherfucker. Jump from the free throw line, moonwalk through the air while rapping renegade. That's MJ. I could be a rap magazine where you look for metaphors. I'm a thesaurus. That's Ben Ray. Give it to what you want.
I don't get that one.
Kings do not get free thrown, so keep trying. Know that you're not alone anytime. Send me a feature, bro, you'll be fine. Why am I completely new to the dreamy mood? The ladies wanna meet me too, relieve me, Lord. I do not wanna treat the rude, this PD tool will turn my brain to creepy goo with me, baby. Show you all this easy do with a greedy clue. Go fuck yourself, not EDU, so stream me too. Go give my ass a sweet review. This is my show, bitch. Welcome to CD2.
Fucking hard. That flow there at the end was very. I'm burping as well. I'm fucking burping all that. What the fuck are the chances of that? Hey, do that again. Beautiful. Beautiful burp, my guy. Now I don't feel too alone because I've been fucking internally burping this whole time, trying not to let him out. Yeah, that was hard. That was hard. That's definitely going in the playlist. I could feel the Eminem vibes. I could feel them throughout the whole track building. That flow at the end, very fucking Eminem. That was a full Eminem flow there at the end. I know that. I've heard that before. But yeah. Fucking clean. That MJ line. Renegade moonwalking it. Yeah, it got me. GG's. In a bit.